I will also do it one time facing the camera in case you have any questions on hands or whatnot and you want to see the front of my body as well.